Zara ini adalah SMP kita al pilot ya, kelas 3 ya, bukan ujian ya, exam. Kapan? On May ya. Okay, this is English description, narrative, advertisement, and info graphics. Udah tahu ya, deskriptif sama narratif. Udah tahu ya. Okay, sekarang kita masuk ke pikirnya dulu. Kita baca sebentar ya, jadi ya, biar Miss Ida tahu pronunciation kamu. Coba ikut aku nih. My goal point. Yep.
My goal point.
I really love my ancient coin. My grandfather gave me the coin when I was 10 years old as my birthday gift. I didn't know why he had given me such kind of thing. However, I have been keeping it till now. Recently, I have just found out that the coins is very rare. The magazines which I read mentions that there are only 5 of it in the world. This makes me realize that my gold coin is very precious. Jadi ini yang dipakai adalah tense past tense ya. Miss, taunya dari mana? Ini yang pertama. Oke, ini bentuk pertamanya apa? Keep. Oke, that's right. Keep, kept, given ya. Oke. Okay. And then when I was, ini juga sama. I was ini adalah menyatakan tenses past tense. Ini karena I jadi I was ya. Kalau they apa sininya? Tutupnya. Ya, yeah, were. 10 years old. 10 years old ini adalah adverb as my birthday gift. I didn't know. Mengapa pakai didn't? Karena no ini adalah kata kerja, maka pakai didn't. He had given. Had given ini adalah past perfect tense. Had plus kata kerja bentuk ketiga. Given kata kerja bentuk pertamanya apa? Kata gimana? Give, gave, given. Mischief kind of thing. However, I have been keeping. I have been keeping yang dipakai adalah tenses present present perfect continuous tense. Ini ya, ada been dan keeping. Recently, I have just found. I have just found ini adalah tenses present perfect tense. That coins is very rare. Pakai is karena rare ini adalah jarang. Adjective. The magazine which I read mentions that there are only 5 of it in the world. This makes me realize that my gold coin is very precious. Ini pakai present tense karena saat ini dia ngomong. Oke, okay, sekarang Zara coba satu lagi dibaca. No, this is the first part of one video. Yep.
I didn't know. Why did he give me such? Given me such
kind of things. The next, stripes, surrounded.
Surrounded by the image of flowers. Mm. The world United States of America and
cents are
printed on the image in the center.
Okay.
Knowing how prices, coin is large and weak, I wash my coin with milk, liquid, sugar.
Acetone
to remove any grease that may remain on the surface. Then I keep it safely in the container.
Okay, so what is talk about? My gold coin. What is the meaning in Indonesia?
Coin
emas. Okay, sekarang kita masuk ke langsung ke pertanyaannya. Percaya, which sentence is Which sentence says?
Which
sentence? Tadi cara apa? Which sentence says?
Which?
Yes. Not again. Which statements? Not yes. Statements.
Can you find the
text? Yeah. Which statement can you find in the text? Jadi statement apa yang bisa kamu dapatkan dari text tersebut? My goal point. Why you talk about that?
Gak apa-apa.
Gak apa-apa. Kan udah diisi. Terus Zara maunya apa ini? Emang udah diisi sama bu guru kayaknya?
Iya, tapi gak dijelasin.
Oh, gak dijelasin caranya. Oke. Sekarang B, not C ya. Paragraf 2 dan 3. Let me see paragraf 2 dan 3. The sign on the coin is not big. Jadi ukuran coin itu tidak besar ya. Diameternya sekitar 2,5 cm dan thickness is around 2 mm. Jadi ke what's that? Thickness tipis ya dia, 2 mm. One side of the coin show salah satu dari sisi coin itu menunjukkan the image of Liberty's head facing the side. I am honest, saya mengetahui ini as Liberty because the image is crowned and head with the toward Liberty written on it. There are 13 stars spread around the head and number 1913 is written at the bottom of the coin. Nah, ini ceritanya tentang isi dari coin tersebut ya. Short stripes are engraved around the edge. The other side shows the letter V in the center short stripe and average the image of the flower. The word United States of America and cents are print around the image on the center. Jadi ini bentukannya uangnya tersebut ada patung Liberty, ada bunga seperti ini ya. Poin ini ya. Poin apa nomor 2. Sekarang kita poin karena ketiga. Knowing how precious the coin is, once a week I wash my coin with my quick soap and rinse it with acetone to remove any grits that might remain of the soap. Then I keep it safely in a coin flip. Oh, yaitu mengetahui bahwa ini adalah lama dan kuno ya. Jadi satu minggu sekali dia mencuci coin tersebut. Visitors may only find the text. The writer's grandfather keep the coin for many years. The writer really appreciates that his grandfather's gift. The writer takes care of it. Nah, benar nih ya. Tekannya dari mana ini? Knowing how precious the coin. Jadi dia selalu mencuci lah ya, membersihkan lah ini ya, coin tersebut dengan mild liquid soap, dengan sabun cair. Nah itu ini, yang nomor 3 ini. The writer's grandmother keep the coin since it's expensive. Tidak, the writer really appreciate that it's a better gift. Okay. Number 3, the writer takes of the coin carefully as it's so worthy. Jadi writer ini take care itu memperlakukan coin itu dengan hati-hati karena ini tuh merupakan kekayaan dia gitu loh. Nomor 1, the writer grandfather keep the coin for many years. Kan ini enggak ada ya. Kan nomor 1 enggak ada kan dia kan di sini penjelasannya yang mana? Enggak ada ya. Terus nomor 2, the writer really appreciates that this grandfather gave. The writer really appreciates what this father gave. Appreciate itu apa maksudnya?
Apresiasi.
Okay. Can you find the text is that? Bisa menemukan teksnya di mana itu? Sekarang ya. Nomor 2 coba. The writer keep the coin well. While itu artinya apa?
Apa?
While artinya apa?
Gak tahu.
Sementara. Biasa. sementara. Oke. Scene saja. Oke. Through itu melalui. However, bahkan. Meskipun nggak bisa. Rather keep the coin well, meskipun. Ini juga bisa meskipun, although, koma. Tapi itu di atas meskipun itu. Dia tidak menyadari bahwa kenapa Ken Brander memberikannya. Oke, okay, the next facts. Ini tentang apa? Angkat tentang apa? Which statement are in the line with information support Mark Velo and Harris? Coba Zara, dibaca dulu yuk. Text 1. Injer.
Injer. Said here, Mark Velo is a wushu athlete from Jakarta. He was born in December 1998. Mark Velo won a gold medal again at the
2019
SEA Games in Wushu. The Taolu number, a combination of Wushu and Wushu. The factory was present the age Xavier Mathieu and Tushin. After collecting
9 points,
Mathieu also
collected
similar coins in the 1000 meaning there were a total of 19 points.
6 points.
Marvello is a really low athlete. This is the second time he has been chosen to
participate
in the SEA Games. He appeared
in the 2017 SEA Games
at the first Ching when he was 18 years old. He won a bronze medal there. At SEA Games 2018 Jakarta, Marvello won a silver medal at
Kenkun class of Wushu.
Young Marvello has been
familiar with
Wushu since he was
8 years old.
Wushu through extracurricular
activities
at his school.
Yeah.
Wushu is his favorite sport.
Yep.
He started pursuing his dream by training the Harmony Wushu Indonesia team. Marvello started taking part in the junior level championship in 2010. He won the Junior Wushu World Championship in Singapore.
Okay, ceritanya ini dia ikut olahraga apa?
Wushu.
Okay, contohnya seperti itu ya. Jadi Anger Xavier Marcelo itu adalah atlet wushu. Sekarang kita cari pertanyaannya. Which statement are in the line with information about Marcelo and Harris? Both athletes started playing wushu as a hobby. Both athletes begin their career at a wushu gym. Ini tahu artinya ya, Jana ya. Jadi dia tuh mulai wushu adalah sebagai sebuah hobi. Kedua-duanya atlet memulai karirnya di wushu sebagai olahraganya. Marcelo has received world gold. Marcelo telah menerima banyak piala award dan Harris sejak tahun 2010. Marcelo mencapai poin yang sangat tinggi daripada Harris di dalam last competition. Yang paling benar 1 dan 4. Good athletes started playing wushu SOB. Mana yang menunjukkan di sini? Marcelo has been famous with the wushu since wushu is a favorite sport. He started playing better than the one who is an ancient king. Huh? There is yang masalah dari sekitaran wushu sejak 8 tahun. Ini ada wushu extracurricular activity di school, wushu is for the sport. Terus nomor 4, Marcelo reached a higher point than Harris the last competition. Marcelo started taking part of junior level championship in 2000. He won the junior wushu world championship in Singapore. Nah, sedangkan kita lihat di Harris. Oh, ada teksnya dua ya. Ini cuma di Semarang kan? Ini Singapura, ini Semarang. Okay, the next. The third paragraph is talk about Harris and Marcelo. Tiga, paragraf ketiga. 1, 2, 3. Yang Marcelo has been familiar with wushu since he was 8 years old. He now wushu through extracurricular activities at school, wushu is a favorite sport. Different as wushu athlete. Bukan ya? Ini ya? Harris pursued that senior goal as a non-selection as carrying on the junior level championship. He also managed to bring a silver medal 2006 from the Wushu National Championship in Semarang. Or dua-duanya discuss series and review debut as Wushu athlete. Process selection of athlete for this junior championship, this championship of junior tournament. 8 tahun. You know, we should try to start the point. It is a sport. We should progress sport. We started. Is this correct, your teacher? Mana di bawahnya?
The procedure kan mau mulai
katanya. Debut as wushu athlete. Oh, memulai karirnya ya. Langsung itu. Oh iya, betul-betul. Ini umur 8, ini umur 10. The word choose in the text mean chosen, itu kan selected ya. 2 sama 3 apa? Ah, nominatif, betul. Reported apa artinya? Report, kamu melaporkan dari sini, sana. Melaporkan. Kalau nominate, itu tadi menominasi nonsense. Pengumuman. Oke, yang ini ya, dan ayo. Itu tentang apa nih? Tentang cerita. Ini bisa stack past tense ya. Bangga. Pengumuman. Jarang ya, sekolah ya. Bisa dulu. Untuk siapa ini? Sasa. Wish you all the best on your 17th birthday. Jadi ini adalah ucapan ulang tahun. Umurnya berapa?
Thank you.
It's blessed. Selesai ya. Oke, selesaikan. Siapa yang merayakan ulang tahun? Sasha. Oke, yang mengundang siapa? Yang mengundang siapa?
Mengundang.
Sasha, wish you all the best on your 7th birthday. Yeah. Oh ya. Yeah. Oke, next ya, number 3. Oke, Lipa. Jadi next terus. Oke. Who sends the message? Siapa yang mengirim message tersebut? Sorry honey, I can't keep my promise to wish you a long night. I have to meet my friend who's at Getty at 7 PM. Please don't get angry. Promise apa artinya?
Janji.
Okay. Who sent the message? Rita's mother. Who itu menanyakan siapa ya? Pasti dia perempuan. Who is Rita's mother feel about her promise? Bagaimana dia rasanya dengan promise yang gak jadi itu? Impresnya terkesan, confused itu bingung, guilty merasa salah, happy, correct, benar. Mom writes the message in order to, ibu itu menulis surat itu agar untuk apa? Apologies itu apa? Minta maaf. Oke, okay, remind? Mengingatkan. Tell apa? Menceritakan. Meeting? Pertemuan ya, say that he can't meet her in the mall. Mengatakan bahwa dia tidak bisa di mall. Oke, okay, correct, apologize. The next. Oke, okay, the next is Mr. Andrew. Please come to my anniversary party on Tuesday, May 21, 2013, 04 di CFC Jalan Ayani 6 Pandeglang. I hope that you can come. There will be something missing without your coming. Your Rose. Who celebrate the anniversary party? Siapa yang merayakan? Rose. Oke, okay, next. Who cancel the party? Ini apa partinya?
Anniversary.
Anniversary itu kalau wedding apa? Pernikahan. Graduation?
Wisuda.
Oke, okay, next. Alright. As students of SMA 2 Yogyakarta, you are required a party of school free before to the final test. The test will be held. What is announcement about? Announcement ini artinya pengumuman ya, tentang apa? Announcement. Get a final test card. You are required to pay school fee before the final test. The test will be held on April 22nd until 25th, 2017. The school can COVID department will be not get the discount except you need the semester. What is the sign about? The last one to get the final test card, correct. Okay, next, number 9. To pay the school fee before the final test, harus apa? Requirement get something, payment storage. Payment, okay, next. Okay, fun sun block. To skin table. Ini apa? Wrinkle. Enggak rata itu apa? Kasar ya, ya. Oke, okay. Smooth halus. What about tan? Tanning itu apa? Semangat ya, terus sebentar aja. Semangat ya, semangat ya. Ya. Tanned artinya kulit kecoklatan. Dry itu apa? Kering. Oke, sekarang nomor 11. Kita sampai di nomor berapa sih? This product is for people with. Produk ini adalah untuk orang-orang yang dry skin. Oke, ya. Yeah. Next. Which statement is not true? Yang mana yang tidak benar?
Seperti
ya. Oke, kamu tadi misalnya nomor berapa? Wait, 14, but I'm very glad to write this letter to you. I want to tell you about my new school. I'm studying at, okay, 14, 13, 14. Now, do you hope that come to the other her house?
Hello.
Now, do you hope that come to other her house and tell the story about the new school? Write back the letter, tell about her old school. Tell her a story about the new school, the other friends and teacher come to Nani's school. Ini ceritanya dia menceritakan kan? The school is tidy and clean, bersih. I am very happy studying there. Please write back and tell the conditions of school. Berarti apa? A, B, C atau D? Which one? Yang mana nih? Antara C dan A. Come to the school and tell the story about the new school. Write back the letter, tell about her school. Tell her story about her new school to other friends and teacher. C, okay, correct. Number 15. What's that? It has big library, representative class, and laboratory. It itu referenya kemana? It itu pasti benda ya, benda satu. Tetapi kalau they itu plural. Jadi kalau they itu bisa manusia dan bisa benda. It ini pasti satu. Yang mana? A, okay. Next, is there any? Okay, number 18. What does the notice means? After closing time, return the books here. Setelah in the top, silakan kembalikan buku di sini. What does the notice mean? The book return services for the other hours only. You should put the books here if you return them after the closing time. You can borrow the books from this counter. You can return the borrowed if the library is closed. Which one? It does the notice after closing time return the book here. The book return service will after also. You should put the book here to return them after the closing time. You can borrow the book after the scholar. You can return the book. Mana yo? Antara A dan B. This one. Ini artinya ya, buku-buku itu bisa dikembalikan di jam yang telah tersedia. Number B, kamu harus mengembalikan buku-buku tersebut jika ini sudah closing. You should borrow the books from this counter. Kamu harus meminjam buku dari counter itu. You should return the book if the library is closed. Kamu harus mengembalikan buku tersebut yang telah kamu pinjam jika library, this is like perpustakaan itu ditutup. This one, you take it with you. Tik tok. Yang D, you can return. Kamu tidak bisa mengembalikan. The library is closed jika perpustakaannya itu telah ditutup. Ini kan tulisannya setelah waktu tertutup, setelah waktunya itu habis gitu loh, kembalikan buku-buku itu di sini. Berarti kan ada kemungkinan buku itu dikembalikan. Bukan berarti bahwa tutup tidak bisa dikembalikan. They have the other side. Dia punya cara lain untuk mengembalikan buku itu. Which one do you think is suitable? A, B, C atau D?
A.
Okay, next. Yang toko dia cara ya. If you are sport fan, sport fan itu apa? Kamu tuh pecinta olahraga gitu, fun gitu. This frame will live on many years to come. Michael Jordan suddenly likes a star. He is tall, cool breathing. Pertanyaannya apa? The best title for the text is. The best title, judulnya yang paling bagus apa? judul itu bisa diambil ketika yang diomongkan apa di situ dari sebagai pokok kayak yang diomongkan di situ itu loh Zara, biasanya itu judulnya, terus nanti di next itu biasanya anak kalimatnya. Di situ yang diomongkan siapa?
Michael.
Yeah, that's right, Michael Jordan. Okay, sekarang nomor 18, next. Why is he famous? Kenapa dia terkenal? Karena dia cakep, the best football player, apakah dia basket football yang terkenal? He gives charity, dia memberikan banyak hadiah. The author admired him, apakah apa namanya itu? Pengarangnya itu mengidolakan dia. Yang mana? This one, do you think?
B.
Alright, the next, number 19. What is the main idea of the first paragraph? Paragraph yang pertama itu poinnya apa? In your small part, you also will know that the name Michael Jordan is probably the greatest basketball player is over. Dreamless will live in for many years to come. Ini udah selesai ya? Poin. Michael Jordan is handsome, banyak ability is great, everyone dreams to Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan is greatest basketball player in the world. Big one?
B.
Okay, last one. Michael Jordan is not only great athlete, but also caring person. Caring person itu apa?
Caring.
Caring, ya. Caring is, sharing is caring. Nah, ada kan biasanya. Sharing is caring. What's the meaning? Caring itu dalam artian dia itu kayak memperhatikan gitu loh. Jadi dia itu care, memperhatikan. Sharing is caring. The line means great, famous, hospitality, determined. This one. Besar, terkenal, hospitality itu determined itu menentukan. Ah, cara balasan, he? Great, yeah. Okay guys, and listen up today's study with Miss Zara. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Say goodbye Zara. Okay. See you ya. Assalamualaikum.